Having my baby, what a lovely way of saying how much you love me. Having my baby, what a lovely way of saying what you're thinking of me. I can see it, your face is glowing. I can see it in your eyes, I'm happy and knowing that you're having my baby.
Look, ladies, look.
They're gonna get you.
Gonna
who is this woman wiping on the prints?
Look, Anaya A. Period.
Who is this woman in the gym?
Yes.
Wiping off our prints.
With a cute hat on, a dress, and a pair of boots. You know why? Because I gotta do the work.
Wait, they didn't hear you. What do you got to be?
6 feet tall, with big hands, strong, educated. He has to be a psychologist, and he has to own a school.
Y'all heard that?
He got to be helping our community. I only do kings. I'm sorry, guys.
Y'all heard that?
Now, if you guys are ready, we can have a conversation. But I really want y'all to understand, it's not really about that, but it's really about uplifting the brothers, for real. But you got to be ready for a queen like me, though. What?
Let me get another napkin, huh?
Would you like me to wipe your forehead again?
When I come back down.
Okay.
Is she a potential wife?
Oh.
She said, mind your business.
Listen, tell them how long I've known you. How long?
She known me for 10 years, but only seen it 3 times.
Wow, you're going to put my business out there? I'm not going to compete with these women out here. I already told you that. These women. Ladies, wait. Do you have ladies on here as well?
You know it.
Listen, ladies, have y'all ever been in a room with this brother where there's a bunch of females? Anaya wasn't ready to go to jail. I could not do it. All these chicks pushing me out the way. I'm only 5 feet tall. You understand what I'm saying? Ain't nobody got time for that. But women, when you find you a king, remember, there's a lot of women that are out there ready to snatch that brother from you. Get ready, ladies. It's war out here. That's all I gotta say. We're not doing this cult life thing either.
She not. She says she can't be a co-wife.
Nope. They're not. Look, ladies, I forgot the other side. See, when you're taking care of the man, you have to make sure everything. I know I'm extra, but he told me to wipe him down. See, ladies, sometimes you gotta be extra, because you know what? Honestly, while you saying that, the man needs the attention too. We can't just be up here like, whatever, you know what I mean? He wants the attention and he wants the love and he needs a queen by his side that's gonna do the work.
You know, you're educating the women, but at the same time, you make an exception for one thing.
What?
Why is that?
Why?
The co-wife.
Oh, Lord, here we go. Because I cannot imagine how in a situation, right, with somebody like him, for example, or like with yourself, you're well-educated, You're charismatic. You guys are both black men that are very strong and amazing and powerful. The reason why I couldn't do the co-wife thing is because I want that man for myself. I understand there's a shortage of men. I have not discounted that by one second. However, as a black female, our main hope is that we find somebody that cares for us and that takes
care of us. Somebody said you're going to get jumped at the block party by the other queens. Continue.
woman. We don't play. Remember this, Aline? L'Ouverture and Christophe? Okay.
Let's go back to the way things used to be when the mothers used to cater to the husbands. You know, we used to have home-cooked meals. Stop depending on Burger King and Checkers and stuff. You know what I'm saying? I know I'm thick, but I don't eat all of that Burger King stuff or whatever all day. Y'all probably be like, oh, but she eat at Burger King. No, I don't. Okay, I'm just a naturally thick sister. Praise God.
He said he need to see your toes.
Oh, he need to see my toes?
That's what it is. Somebody said they need a toe submission.
Wait, I'm not taking off my boots. Oh, my God. Your crew are kind of out there, yo.
I'm signing off. We getting the gym ready. FDMG.